Alright, so this is the primer I'm going to use on primer for all the walls and kind of everything. There. Got some sticks to stir it. I got this bucket to make sure nothing kind of drips out. And then I got a roller. I got this little set from Lowe's. It has a roller, a brush, and everything. we're done with the first coat here. I did an alright drop for my first time, you know, and there's a few streaks and stuff. I definitely noticed when I used the roller, it's better. There's the roller right there. But the brush is kind of hard. It's more for like the corners and stuff like that. Oops, sorry. More for like the corners and stuff like that. Yeah. I'm going to try to do this, but I have all this stuff right here, so I don't know what I'm going to do there. I'm going to see how this dries first and how long it takes, and we'll see where to go. But I did a little time lapse to kind of show how I did it, so